So weapons wise, if I go to this and then I go to weapons. Alright. Special. So what is this? Flamethrower? Yep. Interesting, actually. Probably has a super short range, though. Yeah, like, that range is ridiculously tiny. New shield, though. Yeah. Let's see. Durability, laser defense, and weight. So it's less weight, but it's more laser defense. Interesting. We'll keep this one for now. Let's see. Left pylon, which is the one for our shield, we will turn into the actual flamethrower. Apparently got new patterns somewhere in here. Okay. I was like, where is it? That's very... What is this? Snow? Okay, that's very light. Not gonna lie. And we got new decals. B. zero. Justice. Supremacy, ninja, got a little bug, and I got this as well, hornet, and that's it. Let's see, changing pose. Let's see. Really wish you could hide all this other stuff because it's like, anyways. So yeah, flamethrower is now attached. We'll see how that works. Free mission though, so that's good. Ooh, two of them. Eliminate before reinforcements arrive and complete the mission in 3 minutes.
Mission briefing.
2.5 minutes.
Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Zen. An entrance to a subterranean region has been discovered in a production facility previously controlled by enemy AIs. Your mission is to infiltrate the facility and conduct an investigation. While the immortals in this facility have long since been driven out, if you encounter any remnants, destroy them. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
Okay, so I got Bishop and I got Painkiller, so that might be enough. He doesn't really have a lot to his stuff. Huh. So this dude doesn't have legs. He can perceive electromagnetic waves. Interesting. Okay, let's see.
Femto particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be affected. Proceed through the opening until you arrive at the depths. Detecting heat signatures from corrupted AIs. Eliminate them and continue your descent. Detecting powerful thermal reactions.
Like any over
below.
Here? Nope. Okay.
Proceed with caution.
You know, I actually look forward to teaming with you. Guess BG's rubbing off on me.
Sealed bulkhead detected. Destroy it and continue your descent.
We are descending.
Enemy down. Acquiring the target. Did you think you could outmaneuver me? Not a chance.
I just shot them, that's all.
How much farther do we have to go down?
This sort of thing isn't really my forte.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Enemy AI commander detected. Eliminated at once.
What? There we go. Where?
Enemy down. Acquiring new target.
Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence.
I don't think I got the achievement for this stuff. Mainly because, who knows. I'll try it again. I just need to figure out. Was he up here? Oh, it sure was. Interesting. Yeah, give me that. Give me that gun arm. You ain't gonna use it. You dead. How long did that take me to do? Because if I just powered through and just went down, I would have been fine. Yeah, see. Oh, got a blade. Cool. Yeah, the flamethrower would actually be really useful because it's just continuous damage as long as you're close to them. Actually, because that range is pretty wimpy. So yeah, I'm pretty sure I can complete that in like... Now, let me go and try that real quick. Okay. Yeah. Hold up. Do partners just go away for the second time then? Let's see. Falcon. Heightened sense of smell. Cool. Falcon's a lot. I can probably just make do with Johnny though. Alright, so this one we're just gonna charge through.
Short range radar will not be affected. Proceed through the opening until you arrive at the decks. Detecting heat signatures from corrupted AIs. Eliminate them and continue your descent.
No, I'm just gonna keep on going.
Powerful thermal reactions deep below.
You can't stop me, machine.
Proceed with caution. Sealed bulkhead detected.
Oh geez, you probably can now.
We'll clear the way forward. Let's go.
Okay, cool. Uh-huh. Awesome.
Just knowing I got allies watching my back is enough to calm me down.
I'm not watching your back, Johnny. I'm literally leaving you for the dust. Ugh. Where is he? There he is. I thought that was it. It obviously wasn't. Where is he? Johnny, where is it?
Recognized. Mapping return sequence.
Hey, got that cycle. Oh, let's see. Is that it? I didn't even see this one. Where was he? Give me that, though. Jeez. I just kind of plowed through all that. I was like, all right, we'll just keep on going down. See, almost didn't make that. Woo, that was close. Total expenses. But I did make what I needed to for it, so yay. Awesome. Okay. Alright, one more of these, and that'll be it for tonight. Probably come in here and you'll see a whole new armor set and stuff, just because there's some stuff I do want to look at and just modify. I think I'm glad with the sniper rifle. I don't know if I'm good with, like, what I have on my sides. Flamethrower seems really cool, but it might not be something consistently I can use. So, let's do this one last free mission, which will be reclaim the city. And we'll go about our day.
Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Sky Union. Your mission is to reclaim Sky Union's territory from a group of corrupted AIs. Several of these enemy AIs are armed with missiles. I recommend that you equip yourself accordingly. Also, multiple heat signatures are advancing toward the mission area. They are likely reinforcements. Caution is advised. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
I have no idea what would be like. Let's see. Yeah, I love how she decided to go with the pose. It's wonderful. Let's go with chill. So let's see. So he has the same ability as chill then. Eliminate before reinforcements arrive. All right, yeah, let's.
Particle density is low. Short range radar will not be affected. Enemy reinforcements have arrived on the battlefield. They are alerted to your presence. I'm detecting an increase in their speed, displaying estimated arrival time. Eliminate them at once.
Working on it.
There's no way I'll lose if I'm with you.
Cool, I'm glad you're dead. Cause you were being a butt.
You're not ready.
How many targets are left?
I'll take you all on.
What's left? I don't even see anymore. There.
Get out of my sight.
Where?
Okay.
Okay, two more.
Get out of my sight. Hey, wake up and move your arsenal.
Mission complete.
Cool.
Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence.
Little scared I wasn't gonna make that.
Enemy
but I did.
Caution is advised.
What? But I did it. What is that?
I have to work harder than I was hoping.
Are you alive? Oh, you're dead. What you got? Give me that. I'm gonna go kill your buddy though. Where is he? Oh, there we go. What the? What the? Is it dead? Hold up, everybody. This is actually getting a little terrifying because I don't know where this thing is going to pop up. And I have so little ammo and everything else. Where is it? I need to heal. Duh! And also get away from it. There we go. Okay.
You are cruising for a bruising, pal.
Awesome. Let's see, where are you? Is that a shield? Gotta make it so we can't fly.
Oh, so that's what you want, huh?
Where is it? I can't see it in this nonsense.
I must fight. I'm not free to choose otherwise.
I'll take you all on.
Got it. Let's see. Grim Reaper, assault rifle, or an acid gun. Ooh! Acid gun taken. Yee! Let's see, there might be something on one of these buildings. Not really seeing anything. Woof, that was a lot. Well, still made a profit. Alright, well, I think that's that for today. That was a lot. That was cool. That was fantastic, even. I didn't get ice cream those times, but that's also because I didn't really have the money for it. Because I'd spent most of it getting, like, you know, robo-legs and robo-arm. Yeah, which apparently has a blade in it, so we'll have to check that out eventually. Alright, that's been great. It's been great. You've been great. Hope you have a great time. Later.